Now, if Tadashi is alive and well, we can safely guess that he faked his own death. But why? Why would he put his family through such heartache? We have a couple theories to consider. The first is that Tadashi is working closely with Callahan.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, but Professor Callahan's still in there.
We know that Tadashi was considered Callahan's prodigy, sharing his values that science should be used to further humankind and not to be used for personal gain.